What up, everyone? So I'm doing something I haven't done in a really long time, and that is learning someone else's choreography from YouTube. And this is something I think every dancer should do, because I definitely feel that as a choreographer, as a dance teacher, when I'm working on a lot of different pieces at the same time, and I'm choreographing a lot, all my steps start to feel the same at a certain point, and I'm like, I feel like I'm putting the same exact steps in every single dance that I do. And I think a great way to kind of break out of this is to take class. And in a time like now, when we're not supposed to go out and be in large groups, social distancing and whatnot, I think a great way to still do that if you have time off from work, if you're a dancer like me and you have time at home, a great way to still push your boundaries to challenge yourself as a dancer is by learning through videos. So I'm learning a piece right now. It's a Hamilton Evans choreography to Dua Lipa's Don't Start Now. I thought I'd share how I go about learning dances from YouTube. It is not an easy thing to do. It takes a lot of patience and a lot of time, but I always feel a huge sense of exhilaration doing this because it's really tough for me. Like, I feel my brain working, my body working. Hip hop is not a genre that I feel super comfortable in. So here goes. So usually what I do first is I go on YouTube, find a video that I feel like I could do and that makes me happy. Once I pick whatever video I want to learn, I start by slowing it down. Usually I go to 0.75 speed. And I start learning the dances like that, and I do it at that speed until I'm comfortable with it, then I try it at normal speed. If a part is super, super fast and I can't seem to understand what it is through 0.75 speed, I'll go to 0.5 speed and really look at it. All good, all good, boom, boom, boom. This is something that I know I could improve on. I could execute this choreo a lot better if I like spent days on it, if I really worked on it, if I was patient with it. But that's not really the intention I have for this choreo. It's just something I wanted to do tonight. My body is definitely gonna yell at me tomorrow. That is a fact. My knees are not happy. This choreo is definitely too hard for me. That's cool. I love a challenge. You can see me, who is usually portraying dances that I'm good at and sharing that with the world, you can see me struggle with something that I'm not comfortable with. It's nice to step out of your comfort zone and try new things. This is growth, yeah? And I actually think I should do this a lot more often.